Hey guys, Mr. Tom Gaming here. I'm going to show you my most favourite road. I'm going to be using the Mascaro Dubacchi, whatever you'd like to say. You know, it's the new Aston Martin Vanquish or Vantage. It's one of the new Aston Martins, to be honest. Okay, maybe not. Don't shoot me. Anyway, fuck it, let's just go.
Need to buy something first.
Oh, what the fuck?
Real messed up.
Yeah, you are fucked up. Hey, buddy.
Come in.
Hey, buddy.
You look familiar. I'll be back. Is that so? I thought. Fucking hippies. Come on, get hit yet. Damn. So close. Let's go. This always happens. Really test the handling of your car, and look at this road. There's so many blind bends, and it's just hard. Sometimes test the reaction time of you, and you also need a lot of handling to go on this road, I guess. That's your NG Pro, but to be honest, it's GTA. See, I wasn't even doing it. Oh, I was, I'm speeding, but fucking. Oh, so you know to swerve as well sometimes. Yeah, fuck you, it's my road. Haha, fuck you! I like this road for the views as well. I mean, on a clear day you can see pretty much all the way down to the iron base. But overall I reckon this road is quite impressive. I think it's very, how do you say? I don't know, it's just very beautiful overall. I mean, looking through the vineyards. I should have done this on a better day. Good cruising road, this is if for any car meets or anything. Whoa. And we are on Route 68, which is another favourite road of mine because of the high speed you can get in there. There's minimal, there's very little twist and turn. On Singapore, you can get a lot of freaks and strangers out here. Which I personally found the most funniest ones on here, out on this road. I mean, last time I was driving down here on Singapore, a guy was tied up to a tree, his boxes, with makeup all over him, I was like, oh, alrighty then. I just drove off, but, GTA for you. Let's go left through Sandy Shores, wake up everyone. Because I'm an arsehole. mean, no one in Sandy Shores knows how to drive over. I mean, just crackheads and prostitutes. I've noticed some of the good merch is actually based on here. Not the one we have to. What's it called? I can't think of the name of it now. But yeah, you obviously this bitch. They got a lot of borders. Yeah. Just an average day on GTA. This is my favorite bit. The road going through Sandy Shores can be straight for about a mile or two. Pretty fun. So much fun. This bit is much better in the Zentor now. Actually, no. It's my favorite bit. Actually, no, what am I doing? Ooh, I love the engine noise. And it does have a slow nod to 60 grit, I reckon. It's about 3 to 4 seconds. Doesn't sound that slow, but in a sports car, that is slow. Especially this one's built for racing, so it actually has the manufacturer's sponsor on it. Driven down here before. So, because the roads are down, take a shortcut on this dirt track. What the hell? Let's have a dirt session. I'm surprised someone asked me to contribute this one bar. I'm surprised I don't care, yeah. Let's do this thing. Into the right. I mean, a left. My coordination is very bad. Yeah. I recommend this car to anyone who's looking for a good cheap sports car. It's not really cheap, but if you have a good few 400 grand, then I would spend this. If you have more than that, say around, if you're looking for around a million market, I would buy either a Zentorno or a Turismo R, because in all fairness, people say the Turismo R is overused, but it's like, to be honest, should be spending the mates. It's a nice car. It's based on the Ferrari, left Ferrari Mitch in Italian, but I think you could work that one out yourself. Fuck you. It means Ferrari the Ferrari, which I personally think is quite stupid, but yeah, it was Italian's view. No offense. Anyway, I'm gonna look at this episode here. That is correct, yes. Park this bitch up here. What are you looking at? Looks like another fight in our hands. Come on. Yay! Let's get a DJ on the go. Yeah. Sorry. Color beatboxing. Anyway, if you like this video, hit the like button and the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.